The split range control is a control arrangement that makes it possible to control the position of several valves or adjustment elements through a single controller. As the name split range indicates, the passage from the open to the closed position of the adjustment elements corresponds to only part of the 0-100% scale of the output signal of the controller. This range is split between the different control elements. In a conventional control system, so electrical or pneumatic, it is the positioner of each valve that allows this kind of control. Only one signal is sent at the same time to the different adjustment elements. However, in digital control systems, the split range is often obtained by digital algorithms. Take a look at this figure here. This represents an example of pressure control in a separator tank in split range mode. In this example, a pressure transmitter measures the pressure of the process tank, sends the measurement to a process controller that will compare the process variable to a pre-established set point. If the pressure being measured is lower than the set point, then the pressure controller will open the gassing valve number 1. If it is higher, the valve number 2 will be opened to allow tank degassing. Let's assume for our example that the range is split as follows. Between 0% and 50% of the range, valve 2 closes. And between 50% and 100% of the range, valve 1 opens. So, if the controller signal is at 10%, then this corresponds to the following. So, valve 2 will be opened at 80% and valve 1 will be closed. Now, there are many different possibilities for splitting the scale of the output signal between the different adjustment elements involved in the split range control. The following examples are only some typical cases among others. The first one is non-symmetrical splitting. Then you have overlap, disjointed areas, and finally, three areas.